parachutes, Lugo.
Why?
We've got to stop at Gabby's place for orders. There's no landing field there, so we have to jump.
What about him?
We'll let him have it, let him get out of the ship. Shoot. Here, keep him covered until I get it on.
Gabby. Okay. Now, wait a minute.
Hello. You know the man that just left here? All the notes about routine business were thrown in the wastebasket. This one was burned, so it must be important. This chemical fixes the paper so it won't fall to pieces.
Well, does this bring out the writing?
No, the infrared microscope does that. Take my car and go to the headquarters at once. Boulder City job is set for tomorrow.
Boulder City? Why, that means the dam and all those big power generators.
If they put those plants out of commission, half the war industries in the state will stop.
But those installations are carefully guarded. I don't see how saboteurs could get near the vital points.
Well, there are a lot of places to guard. They may get at the transmission line, the generators, or the dam itself. Call the Boulder Dam authorities and tell them about this and ask them to take every possible precaution. Chang, you and I'll get up there and do all we can to stop the Black Dragon.
You returned just in time. We are about to strike our deadliest blow. The complete destruction of the Boulder Dam power system.
But there are 300 miles of towers. How are we to reach them all?
That won't be necessary. Turner is waiting in the truck with a simple device which will set them off from one remote point. You are to see that he is not interrupted.
We'll take care of that.
We've checked the guards at the dam and the powerhouse, Mr. Stewart, and everything seems adequately protected. What's the situation on the transmission line?
Well, we have patrol cars covering each sector, reporting by radio every 30 minutes. Everything okay?
All except car 42. He's 10 minutes late with his report.
Try to get him.
Yes, sir. Calling car 42. Calling car 42. He doesn't answer.
Perhaps his radio set us out.
Well, we can't take any chances. I'll go and see what's happened. Which sector is he in?
And it's right here. Follow this road until you meet car 42.
Thank you.
Not at all.
This connection will reverse a current and cause it to jump the insulators and run back along these wires to all the rest of the towers.
Mm-hmm. Then what?
The electricity will then flow down these steel towers and set off the hidden charges one by one directly to the plant itself. Now, when the generator is fully charged, this glass indicator will burst. Start up the generator.
Along the line till we get to the first crossroad.
Thank you. This tower's about to blow.